Bilkin's Folly. I'm not down with this game's stupid title screen. It just pans the map without telling you you're on the title screen, so you have no idea if they're going to show you an intro video or whatever. Anyway, this game is about some dude with a big red schnoz who gets shipwrecked on some island. He's looking for his long-lost mom and grandpa or something like that. It seems fairly well-written so far. The humor isn't off. You're allowed to pet crabs, but only if you do it like some maniac. There's a dog to help you out, and I know a lot of people love dogs, even though their relationship just involves picking up poop all day. The game controls well. I like the made-up gibberish language that you hear over the text. At the end of the day, I give this game a 6 out of 10.
Prehun widi. Yedich chin.